poem is Invictus. The last stanza of this poem was cited by Barack Obama when he was bidding farewell to Tata Kholihlahla Mandela with funeral yakhe. But we were busy booing him. We never listened to that. Okay, let's do it. Invictus. In simple English, the conqueror. Tata Mandela used this poem to sustain him when he was in jail. It was like a haven. Haven, he landed again, so I open it now. Higher and one, I back in. It goes like this. Out of the night that covers me, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fair clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of red and tears looms but the horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the years on Robben Island find and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishments the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. Remix. Master of my fate. Captain of my soul. Master of my fate. Captain of my soul. Master of my fate. Captain of my soul. Phila ngonaphakade thambe lidala Tata Kholihlahla Nelson Mandela sobitsho yemiye emnqolomsila. Who are we? We are multiversity. Who are we? We are multiversity.
Lala.